Let's see, my mic's on. One time I streamed Red Dead Redemption 2 for 2 hours straight through the entire thing and didn't have mic on. I was able to make highlights out of it, but that was about it. Okay. Great. Great. Get some dark meat in there. Sorcery isn't generally my thing, but see me? I don't think he did. You hear the pitter-patter of his feet? Archer's gonna see me. Wait, can I get over here? Nice. Might just rush in and stab him. Shit, didn't realize you were right there. Did it. Sweet. I wonder if he'll still be firing normally once I get out there the second time. The problem there. Hopefully these hollows and undead perish won't have as much health. Well, I know they'll have more health, but hopefully it's not enough to where they can survive the Great Arrow. And since I am max level, I won't be touching any soul items. By the way, I think this is New Game Plus 5, so it's not like Max NG. Alright. I'm gonna grab the key this time around, because I've had more than one occasion recently where I've forgot to touch the key. I got you. Well, you can just... I don't need you chasing me. I don't want that boulder. Ah, fuck. They're already looking in the right direction. Go out to the street here next. After that, get the peculiar doll, then the sequence break into Aralon Day. At first, I went to repair this.
Well. Don't get your.
Hopefully the Great Sower will be more than enough for the torch halls outside. Here I can stand to get rid of Black Knight's sword. I don't want that. Do that either. That. Okay. Armor. There, I don't need. Okay, I'm feeling pretty good about this. Literally the first time I didn't pick up the slab, so I'm kind of feeling dirty. Oh, I didn't realize you were right there. I was like getting a message as well. I was doing the riposte. Come here, you. That's like a good spot. And I can wait. That's good. Last couple of times I did this, the camera wound up being right over the character's head, and it was kind of annoying. But once I get down these steps, it didn't really matter. Perfect. I kind of wish I had kept the Crest Shield on, because that does a lot better against lightning. The Grass Crest Shield doesn't do too much of anything. Okay, see you later. Kind of wish I had tuned a couple more uses of Soul Spear, but well. He's right by me. Oh, no, 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 okay. I didn't hear it hit any flesh or anything, so I don't think they made it. Yeah, I did it. Oh shit. Oh shit. Which way am I going? Than their seatbelt. Why do these guys always manage to get across? Since I already have Dark Beat on, there's no really point in pressing out this bonfire here, so I'll just wait until I get into Aralondo. That guy doesn't throw a fireball right this second. Goodbye. Ah, okay. That was close. Okay, I'm gonna put basically every use of Soul Spear I have, not really, well, most of them, but this is New Game Plus 5, I have quite a few already. This is where I can use Crash Crash Shield. But no, I probably shouldn't. I'll finish the bottom. Wrist at the bonfire here. I feel like somebody did that on purpose. So frick. I should have done that while I was on the actual elevator, but oh well. Damn it. I'll never get that right. I don't think that gargoyle even aggroed yet. I wonder if that guy can even... I've never seen him fall off the edge before. Other than jumping down the steps. Basically, yeah, accidentally. I wonder if this with Logan's catalyst will be enough. Can you knock that? Plenty. Sweet. Okay. I'm not brave enough to skip this bonfire. Wonder if I got the red tearstone ring? Yes, I'll use it. Probably not. I should use power within. Not here, though. Swap back into that. Winner, winner, chicken dinner. That went well.
Chosen undead, I...
Harry spam buttons. The bloodstain. I can't tell if that's... I think that's just outside. Oh wow, that guy has some bad luck. Ow! Damn, I didn't get that right. Move, you... I probably should have put my Ring of Fog back on. They'll still see me. Yes! Okay. Go into it next. Or... yeah. Which means I need to get this down. He wouldn't fall. I wonder if he'll chase me all the way down the steps into the bonfire. Sorcery builds for some reason. For some reason, I have a hard time getting all the way up to him to hit him. Maybe I've learned a lesson by then. Okay. Oh, you're annoying. Dark Bane will pretty much do him in like two hits, but I don't really trust myself to get up all the way up there. Ah. Ouch! That hurt. Thank you. that gargoyle's still up there, I can hear him. I reset the bonfire. Why is that not reset where he was to begin with? I hope those guys don't follow me down the ladder. I don't want the fog in here. I think I exchanged the wrong ring. I did.
I expected as much from you. Why does he have
to do that? Through me. Are you still gonna see me? Yes, he did. Thank you. Capra Demon and Gaping Dragon now. I think that's what I'll do next. I think that one guy fell off the edge.
Yep.
Oh, will you get out of the way? Is that dragon already? He's still sitting there? Okay. Oh my goodness. Is it weird to use a rapier with one hand? I think it is. Was that both dogs? I don't think it was. I wonder if I can keep that one dog in there from coming after me. Well, shit. Oh, I wouldn't miss that jump. I usually get rid of the Chandler here, but I'm gonna try without it. I'm hoping that the fog ring will keep him off me. By the way, I have the music as it tends to drive me out a lot.
Seeing you.
I was gonna see if he had a bow, but he does not. I'd like to have one for the Bed of Chaos later on. wonder how well Darby would do against you. I gotta re-release him to those soul arrows. That was good, but I just missed all time. Do your thing, because I know you're just gonna leave. I am playing online, by the way, so if anyone needs to be a max level, they might be able to be. Yeah, it's a little bit too close to him. Yeah, this is Xbox, so it's gonna drop frames quite a bit, unfortunately. Go out to the gargoyles next. I know I can't sneak past these guys, but I'm hoping that this will keep the Tower Knight off me. Oh shit. Nope, no, homeward bone. Okay. Why are you just standing there? Jump there. I forgot about the butterflies, so I'm gonna take care of it. Give her a few seconds because she's got iframes while she's doing that. Okay, that went well. Still gonna be a lot of trying if I like try. I usually fight him normally in the church, but I'm pressed for time, so I'm just gonna kick him off the edge. Trick. just take that plunge all the way down, but I wasn't sure if I had enough health for that. The YouTube notification just came right over my chat. Stuff out. I don't know, it doesn't matter. I think that's the second time in a row I've done that with Quaalag. So I'm stuck in the wall. Is it? Okay. That was kind of a long loading screen. Longer than normal.
But you have no eggs.
This is the Fire King. Very well.
As far as the Lord Souls go, I think I'll do it all again first. Oh shit! I didn't mean to do that. Rant, I'm sorry. I haven't missed any optional bosses, have I? I forget about Ceaseless every time I come here. I fly around times where I do the fight normally, and I think, is it any faster to do that? But I still have to run to the end. To the entrance of the boss arena anyway, so no. It's not. I wouldn't happen to have. Ooh, I do have the Sunday Maggot. Thank God. Ah, shit, hey, when he turns around. That makes me nervous. I won't attack with his arm like that. That's a little hard to dodge. At least when he doesn't slam it into the wall like that. I'm gonna start making highlights of this video. It's pretty much... This fight's gonna be over in like 10 seconds. They're not gonna include me running all the way there and back. We'll see it 1,000 times. Probably done 1,000 times in some. I use this, I can save my sorceries for Mutant Fire Sage. Kirk's gonna be there since I'm human, so I'm just gonna run from him, I don't care. Yeah, this is gonna be a lot of running past enemies this time around, at least here in the demon ruins. Yeah, it's weird not picking up soul items because I'm not used to being max level. I wish I had a bow right now, because I don't like doing that one jump in the bed of chaos. Pretty much all the bosses I fought so far have been with Darkbeed. When I get to the DLC, most of the ones, at least Calmeat and Manus, they're gonna have a weakness to those Crystal Soul Arrow instead, so I'll mostly be hoggling that. Chin. It's only for 4:30 in the afternoon. One thing I'm not too excited about is having to drain the water later on and go on to ruins. That's usually kind of a pain trying to get through that building, but I can usually draw them out. I just kind of line them up pretty well with soul arrow. The wrong ring. Excuse me. I'll take this bonfire. Do I have any rings of sacrifice? I'll just buy one off of that one guy in Filing Shrine. Like all the other boss rush videos, this is gonna be like a 10-second clip. Because nobody wants to watch me do this. Yeah, no bow. Looks like I'm gonna be doing this fairly. Okay. Okay, no holding the shield this time. Wonder if that's what's making me fall. I want. For that, I think I would have been confident doing a no death run.
Thank you.
That's doing more damage than I thought it would. For some reason, I thought he'd be more resistant to magic. Shit, I didn't mean to jump. Let's see. Don't need to talk to those patches. Don't really need to fight. What's his name? Leroy. Meant to roll, not jump. Mistake. He's gonna fall. Seriously, he didn't fall. All right, too neato. Nothing personal, Leroy. Just gonna do this as fast as possible. I usually grab both the souls of a hero in this place, but... Aha! I rolled that time. What? Why can't I use power with it? Oh, right. Ooh, I'd hate to backstab right now. There's no way she's faster. Ain't no way she's this fast. Damn it. Oh my hell, that did kill me. Got the Ring of Sacrifice, but I don't really need it. Disappear. I'm not gonna be cursed. But I'm not gonna get these souls later on. Okay, on to see for real. There we go. A lot of times I'd have to come back here because of, what's his name, Big Cat Logan. But no need for that now. I'm hoping that Dark Breed with all that good stuff will be able to one-shot Chandler's my way. Thank you. Where's that bonfire? Now I gotta go drain the water. Cast that. Okay, this part's gonna be scary. The last thing I need is you with that friggin' baby casting spells on me. You're dead.
Thank you.
they're in the water. I can get to all the fun parts. No. I'll just go down. For this. Oh, come on. Nah. That would have been good. Some time. Thank you. you kind of hug the shore a little bit, you can as well listen to the water splashing around. You can even go through pretty quick without even using, kind of use the Curse of Iron Ring. Hopefully these two rings together will get me through the world without getting hurt. I like being able to run without hearing my footsteps. That's actually pretty neat. Hey, Kelby. What's gonna get through here without getting anybody's attention? Thank you. Those swamps is not going to be that bad when I fight Manus. I don't think that one there is going to notice me. Enemies, but not tables. Oh, I didn't grab the key. Or did I? Yeah. This one. Sweet. $9.99. I'm not fighting this guy, I just switch my rings. I just want him out of the way. That's the first time that's happened. Or he just flat out knocks me off the elevator. This is where it gets good. Or at least where I get good. Looks like we just passed the 2-hour mark. Just to mark, I passed that dog. I shouldn't have ran towards him. Oh, please. I think that's pretty much good enough right there. Well, the person got up there. I can't believe there's people that beat this game with characters built from scratch and half the time. I don't even want to think about it. I'm not jealous, I'm just very impressed. Well, I got there that time. I still have these transient curses on. Here, big guy. What are you gonna do up there? Actually, gives me a pretty good. Kind of a good thing you didn't hit me right at the end, because I was at about half health. I was half health. Health. Yeah. I was more focused on just trying to get all those soul spears out. With Gwyn, it's pretty much just going to be dark. Probably have Darby equipped. Oh shit. Holy mother man, just trying to do this quickly. Him just sitting there with his shield up got kind of made it kind of antsy. I'm not as used to the great sword or ultra great sword appearing. No one there on the bridge thing, that wouldn't shouldn't be a problem. For an hour and 11, or 2 hours and 1 minute. Alright, that'll do it for my stream. Okay. So about 2 hours, 10 minutes, roughly. I'll take it.